of you have excelled in various courses of study. All of you, except for 4 students. And you know exactly who you are. I graduate and I immediately get a job right out of college working for ESPN, right? Wrong. No, I move right back home. On invitation from Professor Gottesman, I would barge in on his lecture class from time to time as the guy from physical plant, coming by to check on things, and the professor would joyfully play along. Moments like these encouraged me to think that maybe I was funny to whole groups of people who didn't know me. And after moving back to LA, there were many a night where, in my LA apartment, I would sit down to a meal of spaghetti topped with mustard with only $20 in my checking account, and I would think to myself, oh well, I can always be a substitute school teacher. You're never not afraid. I'm still afraid. I was afraid to write this speech, and now I'm just realizing how many people are watching me right now, and it's scary. Can you please look away while I deliver the rest of the speech? But my fear of failure never approached in magnitude my fear of what if. What if I never tried at all? Love you! Thank you! Fight on!